Yo guys, what's up? I'm over here in Jasper, Alabama. We're at the pie factory. Now don't you move, don't go nowhere. I'll be right back. Alright guys, we're at the pie factory here in Jasper, Alabama. I got some friends. In fact, Stephanie's the manager here. I got Jordan, right? What is your name?
Jackson.
Jackson and Jordan right here, okay? Guys, let me show everybody at home what this pie is. Now, a few things guys, I'm gonna rate this place here. The pie factory, I'm gonna tell you honestly if they got great pizza, okay? We're looking for the best pizza here. I always order a large cheese pizza, all right? Like I tell you before, I want the crust, I want the cheese, and I want the sauce. I want to know where the balance is, I want to know the flavors, what's going on. A 16-inch pizza should be a large. That is what this is. It's a $14 pie, $15 with the tax. I can tell you without even opening it, it feels light to me, okay? Typically, a 16-ounce dough is a large pie. You got a 12-inch for your mediums, 8-inch pie for your smalls, things like that. Typical, okay? It feels a little light. I don't know if it's handmade or not. I don't know what the deal is. Okay. Jackson's saying it's handmade. Handmade? All right. They do their own dough here?
Yep.
Okay.
They make dough out of, they got the big old thing.
Yeah, okay. Well, listen, we're going to open this pie up and see what it looks like, okay?
And it smells amazing.
Now, listen, here's the deal, guys. We got one shot. This has to look like, without even looking at it, it looks like it's got to be in a magazine. If you had to make this pie and serve
Actually,
it, you got to be proud of it.
I can tell you, this was on a billboard in Jasper in Birmingham.
Nah, anybody can pay for billboards. Anybody can pay for billboards. Guys, I'm going to give it to you straight. Let's open it up together. How about it? Let's see.
It's handmade.
All right.
That doesn't look the best, but it is good.
It doesn't look the best?
But it's good.
Well,
it doesn't matter about what it looks like, it tastes like.
You're right. I gotta be honest with you guys, it doesn't look the best.
All right.
Doesn't matter how it looks.
Now, you got some flakiness, it's light. It's light. Like I said, it's light. Let's see here. All right, you see the bottom, right?
Looks good.
Now what you guys got, okay? Look what I got here.
Cheese pizza.
You see how that's cracking? Can you see how that's kind of cracking right here? All right. Let's grab another slice, guys. Let's grab another slice and see. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay, we got some airiness. Okay, let's see. The problem that we got, guys, is we got the crust just falling apart here. Let's see. Let's take a bite and see what we got. When I pick this up, guys, everything just breaks apart in this crust. You see what I'm saying? You cannot have crust that does this. You can't have crust that does this. It doesn't belong in a magazine, I can tell you that. I don't even know how to explain it, guys. There's like, the crust just falls apart, okay? I mean, this is what it looks like for me messing around with a couple slices. I gotta try another slice, all right? Jeez, is good. It stays together. They're not gonna like my review. Boy, this is gonna be a tough one. Not tough, but I'm giving it a 4.3. I'm giving it a 4.3. There's nothing else I can. There's nothing else I can say about it. It's a 4.3, guys. The Pie Factory in Jasper, Alabama. It's a 4.3 all day. It's a 4.3 all day. Yeah, it's official. Pie Factory, Jasper, Alabama. The Pie Factory. It's a 4.3, and that's that.